Remy started playing volleyball this year.
Is she loving it? She's actually pretty tall.
So, Keone's coaching.
How is he finding the time to do it?
I don't know. But he said nobody wanted to coach because they signed up for volleyball, but they didn't have coaches, so he started coaching. So I said, how do you like it? She goes, I love it. It's so much better than soccer. I said, you gotta listen to your dad. Your dad was a really good surfer.
That's so exciting. It's amazing when he goes up and flies it.
By Michelle. I found her during COVID because you know they weren't doing not too many people were taking and then I started with her about 3 years ago. She's been really good. She has just a two-person shop. I wanted to treat myself because the 100%. Year I turned 50, I said, you know, when I turn 50, I said, you know what, what's the biggest impact besides exercise and diet? You know, it's like skincare 100%. To make you look older. 100%. So I said, I'm treating myself to skincare, you know, facial. So every 8 weeks, I go and get my skin done.
Thanks, Parrish.
So I don't understand why she got mad.
Yeah, but don't keep telling your mom how come you never seen her.
Too. Boom, yeah. Boom, boom, and then seasons, then chaos. It's like super quick season, yeah.
Yeah.
But next week they play it at home, is the last time they take Memo. I don't think anybody's taking Memo's on the field.
It's a big deal.
Yeah.
So we finally started to get together.
Yeah. Nice.
Have a tournament in the beginning just so you can kind of jump.
Oh, yeah. Well, they have the summer, but not everybody can.
Yeah. I like those preseason.
The first, and then there was a Poloho, had a football game, but had a bad boy. And they were just, that was the first game, and you could see it.
Like, too much.
Too much. It was a lot. I told him you can retire and just do security. We get free. We get our free. He's like, oh, I'd rather work.
Let's go! Cabana!
Okay.